Hi and welcome to another video. Today I'll show you how I could reach 915 millivolts in Wattman with the more power tool. I must say that without this hack I wouldn't manage to get as low as 950 millivolts, so this is how it goes. For this hack, we'll need the more power tool, we'll need to load our BIOS and input a certain watt and a certain ampere number to reach our goal. The idea behind this is that you choose a certain wattage, say 210, and say you want to reach 950 millivolts, then you input 945 millivolts here, and you divide 210 watts with 945 millivolts. Then you'll get 222 ampere. This will be put under a TDC limit and you're ready to go. Now you need to write SPPT and restart your machine. I've put in 2575 megahertz, so I have no problem to reach my current overclock settings, which are these 915 millivolts with 2400 to 2500 megahertz. With 2100 megahertz fast timing memory. To be certain to not be power limited, I have and temperature limited, I have input a certain fan curve to say. So yeah, let's apply and run CERDEMARC times by extreme then to prove a certain stability. Yeah, thanks for watching then. I'm getting a much higher score, and the score I'm getting is 7874. But because I'm GPU recording, I'm just getting 7179. So keep that in mind. I'll show you my score, which I'm getting under normal conditions. So yeah, thanks for watching.